Ladies and gentlemen, JLG here, bringing you a new video. This is Valley Part 2. Last we left off, we got ourselves to this military facility of sorts. We haven't gone in yet, but apparently there's an elevator. This elevator here I'm looking at, it looks like. We need to get into that, and we need to get up to the top. There's apparently some good stuff up there, so let me adjust my facial apparatus here, aka my glasses, because I need them to see. Glasses and headphones have never gone well together, and it's very unfortunate. If you have a good pair of headphones you suggest that are comfortable for those of us with glasses, I would love to hear it. I would probably buy it. Yeah, let me know what you use. I already have a pair of Bose QC25s that I use for regular listening. The pair of headphones I have on currently are Turtle Beach PX22s. There's quite the difference in comfort there, I would say. The Bose being incredibly more comfortable. So we gotta get up there, but how? What, can we just jump? No. Find a way to get to the top of the Soma facility. Alright. Checking around. Got a lot of nothing. Alright, let's go. Let's check in here. There's gotta be a way up in here. This way. I feel like this is related.
If there's one thing I could do without in this valley, it's those damn Amrita swarms that seem to infect this place. They aren't so bad when they're calm, but when they're starved of Amrita energy, they become incredibly aggressive, sending waves of drones toward intruders in suicidal attacks. They seem to be becoming angrier the longer we're here.
Yeah, they definitely don't like us. We saw in the last video, they did attack us. We did calm them with our energy. Oh, is that wrong timing? Okay, timing was still good. Alright, good. What's this? Energy upgrade, buddy. Nice. Alright, so we're up to 4 now. I like it. Generators used by the army have been designed to accept Amrita energy. Try activating one of your suit's energy. Nice! It does stuff. They don't say what happens after you're detained. Dang, we were so close to the end there. When a Pathfinder dies while wearing a leaf suit, they are revived at the cost of another nearby living thing. This exciting yet dangerous functionality is known as quantum immortality. Yeah, I can see that, and I can see that being a thing you have to worry about. Next level has loaded here. Get to the Soma facility at the top of the mountain, I believe. That is something we are accomplishing. That is a long way up. I don't think we're going all the way, it seems. Oh, looks like we're stuck. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Okay. We didn't quite make it. Checkpoint 1. Soma Freight Service Entrance. That's a view.
From what I've been told,
wow.
This was discovered back in 1811 by a surveyor seeking to map this remote region. No one believed what he reportedly saw. Due to the sheer remoteness of this region, his story was written off as the senile delusions of an old man, to use this location as an alternative energy project of some sort. How he came to discover this place is beyond me.
Did he know about the life seed? Maybe. McDavid's been writing me again. It's like a guy can't take a nap anymore these days. Sure, I was on guard duty at the time, but what am I guarding against? There's nothing out here. Yesterday I saw a rabbit run by. It was the highlight of my day. I can relate to that, Private Sporks. Private Sporks? Sporks? Mr. Sporks. Yeah, Private Sporks, I can kind of relate to that. Not really. Sorry, you're actually on your own there. We need to get some speed here. Looks like we're gonna be doing some jumping. YOLO! There be jumping. Yeah. You nice and fresh now. Where you going? Hail me. Yeah, you guys are good now. Alright. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah. No. Alright, is there anything nearby I can heal? Because I hate the fact that I took some valley life. Yeah, here we go. Is it not? Not all the way done yet, okay. I was hoping that was going to be it. Any animals? I see another tree out there. There we go. Well, that's close, but not quite it. Oh, can I get that up there? Is that a thing? No, apparently not. Okay. Crap. I didn't want to take anything from the valley like that. I'm trying to keep things as neutral as possible here. No, God, these guys keep moving. All right, that's good enough. Okay. All right. Jump. Yeah, land it. Nice. Stuck that landing. Yeah, all right. No, make it. No, fuck. Son of a crack whore. All right. Ah! Nah! God damn it! Did it again. Am I not getting enough speed? Ugh, I hate this. I hate this so much. I hate the fact that I'm killing everything around me. So things that can be healed, it'll turn green on, it looks like. Nice, alright, so that gives us a good start. So we need as much room as we can get here, it looks like. Yes! Thank you. Nice, alright. Want to try and keep the valley as clean and green as possible here. I feel like that is very quite essential. Nice. All right. may use a little bit of energy to double jump up there, but it's well worth it. Alright, so we're full up there. What do we got here? Let's clean this up a little bit. Energy upgrade and an acorn. Wonderful. Now we're up to 5. Nice. Pendulum. Okay. So this was an old camp, it looks like. Interesting. I don't know where to go next, though. Oh, I go up. Okay. All right. YOLO. Door up there. All right, cool, cool, cool. Nice. All right. Where to? This way. All right. Get another running jump. These are my favorite. I love these. Oh, that's YOLO worthy right there. Oh, yeah, boy. Midair boosts of life. Hell to the yes. Dude, I'm all for healing the environment whenever I can, too. Cause you know what? They drop acorns, and them acorns are legit. All right. Let's grab this. We need a little more juice on our side. Oh, we got some angries up there. Yeah, don't be angry. I got you. I understand you, sort of. Not really. No, get up there. He's moving. Stop moving. I don't want to fall in there just yet. Oh, what's over here? Oh, is that the same thing? I'm gonna go in there anyways. Oh, can I go in there anymore? Oh, no. Shit, I might be stuck. Crap. Well, at least I gave him some life. I wanna go in there now. Here we go. Oh, I used it all. Oh, no, I didn't. Yeah, fill me up. Fill me up. Fill me up. That sounded terrible. I'm sorry. Sorry you had to go through that. Is that not gonna... Like I gotta climb. Not enough. Okay. There's gotta be a way to get in there. This way. What's over here? Oh, I can't jump. Save my life right now. Oh, I know what I can do. No, that doesn't do it. Oh, I see what I gotta do. Alright, let's go over here. What is this? There's a crate here. Let's take a look at what we got. We have a note. Working the pipes in this place is a real pain. It's as though they went out of their way to build their facility in the worst place imaginable. just to make it tough on lowly pipe fitters like me. Repairing a pressure system leak takes me half a day just to get to it. They ain't paying me enough, if you ask me. Well, that shucks, my friend. I'm sorry. Alright, so we gotta go up the hill, it looks like. Let's grab some of this. Cause then we gotta go YOLO McSwaggin. I didn't do it right. Dang it. Alright, let's try this again. Let's try this again. Let's be a little more serious now. Can't stop. Can't stop. Won't stop moving. Dun da da da. Nice. Splash. What's anything? 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 Anything good? No? No, doesn't look like it. Let's keep moving. Oh, crate. Energy upgrade. And an acorn. Splice. Let's go. Yum. Dun 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 dun. Nice. These lights still have power. Whoa, YOLO. Let's open this crate. We got a note. Dying while wearing the L.E.A.F suit is an incredible experience. No one outside myself can possibly observe it. The best way I can describe it is it's a daydream. One sometimes gets lost in. I die by falling into a lake, and the next second I'm standing by the shore. No one else being the wiser about what just happened to me. Is it even real? Oh my friend, it is real. We did that a couple of times. Not an upgrade. Swing yourself up to new places with the Viper Coil upgrade, allowing Pathfinders to latch onto Deadeye Crane blocks. Each use costs 1 unit of energy. Nice! R2 and hold while targeting a Deadeye. Which looks like that thing. Chunk.
The Viper Coil upgrade to the L.E.A.F suit allows Pathfinders to grapple onto certain target points within a limited range.
Oh no, I gotta...
areas where jumps prove...
Crap, I didn't do that right. Did not do that right at all. Sorry, local environment that I killed. Oh, there it is. Oh, we gotta slow down now. Oh, okay. Can I drop down in here? Yes, I can. Oh my god. Alright, apparently not. So there's a... There was a target. Just off to the side there. Apparently that's too deep. There we go. There we go. That's what we needed. Got some acorns. Nice. We have 29 acorns. Magicus. Magicus McBeautifus. So we got these dead vines here. Let's heal them up so we can... this place from going to total shit. Alright, so there's our next, come on, next target. Swing it around town. Look at that. Oh, that one almost was a combo. Combo breaker! Be rolling away from me, acorn. I see you, Roland and Hayden. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Whatevs. I shall collect them all. Like Pokemons, but for acorns. Yeah. Let me in. Let me in. Warning. Crane block overhead. Okay, cool. For the crate, we've got an acorn and a note. We've got a large portion of this valley mapped out so far. As far as I know, we've explored most of the acorn doors. I hear there are a couple squads with almost enough medallions to access that big step pyramid. How many medallions is that exactly? Oh, what? That was a pretty nice swing, if I do say so myself. What's in here? I got 12 acorns. Let's go inside. Oh yeah, we got another upgrade. What do we got here? Oh, not an upgrade. It is an upgrade. An energy upgrade. Junk, junk, junk. Now we're up to 6. 6 is a good number. It's not a lonely number at all, actually. It's a very good number. I like 6. 6 has been good to me. Got a note. Samsara, the repeating cycle of birth, life, and death, affected by the karma fostered during one's life. Is that what Pathfinders experience? Constantly dying and reviving? According to Buddhism, there is no beginning to this cycle, but it can, however, be broken through enlightenment. Interesting. Very interesting. All right. Let us keep moving. Oh my goodness. Oh my lord. Fudge. Oh man, we almost didn't make that. I'm being shot at. They don't like me very much. Though I can understand why. I mean, they're kind of angry. They're probably bitter for all these people being here. Wanting to click the left stick to run. Another crate. Some acorns. Most delicious acorns. Nice. Got some energies. Yeah. Well, that was a little much. Let's explore this elevator shaft, see what the hell's up. Got another crate here. Energy. I love it. There's yet another crate. We have a note. Ever since the Pathfinder program decided to use the Deadeye Crane blocks as part of their training, my engineers have been consistently putting themselves in harm's way to set them up. One poor fellow tragically fell to his death while stringing up a Deadeye across a chasm. We don't even get to wear a damn leaf suit. Otherwise, he may have lived. What a waste. Aww, that sucks. Actually sucks a lot, but... oh well. He dead now. Alright, so we're here. Start this bad boy up. our destination. Well, that's kind of a terrible place to stop us. Oh no, don't fall. Ah. That was close. Pathfinder training area. Interesting. Well, it's... Did Pathfinders train here?
As lonely as it's been with the isolation policy in effect, I've often found myself in the company of a Pathfinder named Edwin Hall.
Edwin.
The things he can do in a L.E.A.F suit are astounding. Some nights we'll head to the rooftop above my office and watch the auroras. I have no idea what he could possibly see in me, though. I tend to ramble a lot. I mean, who wouldn't find Mesoamerican calendrical systems anything other than fascinating?
Me.
Guys love that stuff, right?
No. Sort of. Maybe. I would honestly probably find it fascinating, not gonna lie. Come on. Oh, we barely made it. So we gotta get up there. Let's see if there's any other treasures. Any other treasures? I don't see any. Touchdown. Alright. Let's keep moving. Y'all are good. Y'all are good. I got you. I understand your thing. We're good. Let's collect some of this energy. This energy, though. Alright. So we got a couple of crates here to grab. Got a note. Pathfinder squad points tally from daily exercise. Land Sharks 48, Raptors 43, Valkyries 37, Buck Riders 37, Wild Roses 29. That's cool. Everyone here thinks I'm a liar. No one believes I got attacked by a grizzly bear doing one of my runs. Luckily, I managed to extract its life before it could swipe at my face. I got real far before turning back to return its life energy. I hope I never see the likes of him again. What? So there are bears? Da bears? Are there bears here? There are bears. What? And just barely. Nope. There we go. Is this back? Did we? Oh, we didn't just come. Okay, good. We gotta keep going. Crates. Medallion. These medallions are getting cleaned up fast. Getting into that pyramid first is going to be tough. Hopefully I find some more quick. I want to be the first to explore it. Another mini energy upgrade. So we're boom 7. 7 for the win. Not far enough. There we go. All right. Well, you're not going to see all the other times that I failed at that. That was actually way more difficult than I thought it was going to be. It's timing is everything there. Timing and, you know, how far away you are from the... Oh, my God. Hit it. Fuck it. And how far away you are from the hook. Because if you're too close to it, when you pull on it, it's not gonna accelerate you enough. You're not gonna make it across. There's no special magic running trick either. I tried all those as well. So that was actually pretty difficult. That actually took about 15 minutes to figure out. So I cut all that out so you didn't have to see it. But I told you it happened anyways, so sorry, not sorry. Now I just have to heal everything. I died probably 2 or 3 dozen times. So we're gonna heal a bunch of stuff as we... Cool, old Jeep. As we move along here. It's the Soma facility. How long has this been abandoned? Where did everyone go? Just look around a little bit. See if we can find anything interesting. Let's get up and get a vantage point. This is a huge facility. Alright, let's grab this crate. Got a medallion, heck yes. So this, I think, is our entrance. Not our entrance, I thought this was punched out. So that door is done. That's locked up. So we gotta go around. Like it. What's out back here? And there's a lot here. Let's take a look at, see if we can find crates and anything, any goodies. Got some energy. Definitely need that after all of our failed attempts. Not much else back here. Alright, so let's go where I think we need to go. Which is up here. Nice. Another crate. What do we got? Another medallion. Yeah, buddy. We're at 10. Yet another crate. 4 units of energy. Nice. This can help us with our energy as well. Nice. Keep going. I need a little more. Okay. I think we go this way. Yeah, we do. We gotta get up there. Nice. Got a little bit of parkour action going here. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Let's keep it moving. YOLO. Nice.
While I appreciate being brought in to study the valley, I wish the military's presence here wasn't so domineering. I can't say these giant structures add much to the view. It would be nice if this was simply a place of study and conservation. I'm doing my best to steer the army away from the ruins, but the only thing that seems to concern them is their project. Gathering up as many of these strange orbs as they possibly can.
Whoa, shut up. Amarita storage. That was definitely a more angry one. So green is also very angry, it seems. So let's keep that in mind. Come on. There we go. Alright, so we gotta use this crane block. YOLO McSwaggin. Nice. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this has been The Valley Part 2. I'm JLG. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. If you've played this game before, I'd love to hear your thoughts. I'm having a blast. I hope you're having a blast, too. So in the next episode, we're going to pick up where this is leaving off, and yeah, seems pretty simple. So yeah, so we're inside this building now, so next episode, let's find out what we can find here. Let's find out what we can find. Let's explore. There, maybe that's a better word. I'm terrible at words. JLG, I'll see you next time. Take care.